It's been a fairly quiet night. Now, there have been a few showers and thunder showers out there, but they've been running right on the edge of the state line. Had a couple of storms east of Cincinnati. You could see the lightning from here, but beyond that, it has been quiet. And if we zoom in, there's just a hint of activity, some lone showers, isolated thunder showers popping up, diminishing. And yeah, it's right up on that northeastern edge of the viewing area there. Big picture shows how little has been going on, but what's happening here is we got a ridge of high pressure overhead, and it's easy to see where the activity is. It's all on the western edge of this ridge. There's a wavy stationary front stalled north and west, and it's kind of running that ridge. And what you have are these showers and storms that just continue to fire and rotate around the outside of that high. So we're under the influence of the high, which keeps our shower and storm chance kind of tamped down. It's not non-existent. I will see a few later on this afternoon, but most of the action, and it's reflected in the Storm Prediction Center's threat assessment for today, is off the north-northwest. So this lower-end marginal risk blanketing much of the southern Great Lakes. Tomorrow, it does drop a little farther south and clips northern Kentucky, but we are just into straight-up summer mode. Now, we've got daily chances for a few to maybe some scattered pop-up showers and storms. They diminish as soon as the sun sets. We got a lot of heat and humidity. That doesn't change. And the future track for today showing occasional to maybe even some scattered showers and storms. And those will diminish tonight. And then tomorrow, we're right back at it again. A warm and muggy morning. As the heat builds through the afternoon, you start to see scattered showers and storms, hit or miss stuff, firing up. And it's going to be the same as you get into the 4th of July as well. So expect more of that for Thursday. 71 degrees downtown. The dew point's in the 60s. It is warm, it is muggy, and that does not change. The dew point's mired in the low 70s in Louisville. So some pretty steamy stuff. And this high is going to hold for the next few days, and it really is the main driver behind everything that's going on. Temperatures in the 80s, around 90, getting even hotter down in southern Georgia. The Carolinas well into the 90s. So here you go. Upper 80s around 90 degrees today, and upper 80s around 90 degrees tomorrow, and upper 80s around 90 degrees for the 4th of July. Your 8-day storm tracker forecast does show into the weekend that persistent shower and storm chance hanging with us, and temperatures trying to back off the upper 80s to around mid 80s. We hit 86. That's our average high. So nothing really out of the ordinary there. Just that summery weather straight on into the upcoming weekend.